Maximum Bella, but equal fix favourites, both Cousin Anne and Maximum Bella, as the last few are being locked away. There's the signal. Best of luck, punters. Race number 11 here. Final race at Mount Gambier. They're set. Racing, good speed from Galactic Fox is going to drive and lead early. Out a length and a half on Cousin Anne, and out wider is Podium Bound. Next is Cheap As from Julianne. Then Maximum Bella and Let It Bling, but down the back, Galactic Fox. Out two and a half on Podium Bound. A length back is Julianne, and then came Cheap As on the turn. Galactic Fox straight in the leader, trying to make ground Cousin Anne, but Galactic Fox won it well. Second home Cousin Anne, third Maximum Bella getting a run through. Then Julianne, behind those came Cheap As. Has Let It Bling and Podium Bound is back at the tail end. We stand by here for the time after race number 11, but Galactic Fox, a really big win. Galactic Fox for Barry Shepherd, owner trainer by Superman out of which class? Number two first, Galactic Fox. Second, going to three, which is Cousin Anne, David Peckham, Cape Hawk, High Class Love, and seven, which is Maximum Bella. She was well back and got a run through on the bend and finished.